How did you feel having had all those months at home to refresh yourself?
Yeah, it has probably been the biggest break or the longest break that we've had, longer than the winter, and especially without any other commitments. So a lot of time to make some progress. Physically, I think it's been the best period for me to make gains. It's been certainly the cleanest bit. I haven't been compromised in terms of not having access to gyms, etc., because I have everything set up at home. So that was all smooth. And the first weeks went very quickly, and then things slowed down a bit too much. So therefore, it's good to be back here, good to get back in the car after such a long time. We had a bit of a teaser 2 weeks ago when we test drove the old car around Mugello, which was nice. But certainly you want to get back in the current car and back on track with everyone else to see where you are. So curious, nervous and excited about getting back.
So how afraid should your rivals be of a Sebastian Vettel that's had all these months to rejuvenate himself, spending time in the gym, and as you've just said, you feel fitter than ever?
I guess that others obviously made the most of the time as well. But I'm generally trying to look after myself first, which is really what I can control. Not so much worry about the others. I think it's been an interesting time for all of us with the ability to, look after some things that maybe you didn't have time otherwise, share some thoughts with your closest ones that otherwise you don't really get to share. I think the fact that there was nothing, literally nothing to do, nothing that we could do, gave you just time to have some more thoughts about anything really, and I've enjoyed that, but as I said, it's also good to be back now.
News of course over that break that this will be your last season for Ferrari. Do you enter this season with some sadness that each race that passes will be another one gone, or does it actually give you that sort of renewed determination to go out on a high, to win that title that seemed to be yours and Ferrari's when you joined?
Well, we will see what the year brings. I think it's obviously a very, very challenging year so far already. Obviously, I think for us it's good to be back. We are not back in the normal circumstances. We have to wear this mask the whole time. We are not able to race in front of the fans, which is what we love. So a lot of things that are very, very different. I think the whole planet went through a lot of change, forced change. I think we all need to adapt one way or the other. Obviously, the situation this year is different than the previous years because it is clear that I will not be a part of this team beyond this year. So, I think generally I always try to look forward and look forward to what's ahead. And I look forward to get back in the car. I look forward to spend time with the team, with the guys, and enjoy the racing that we have in front of us. I hope that there's rather more races than less. How many we don't know at this stage, but we still have a lot of time and the potential to have some.